crap. I got my watch in the house. What time is it, dude?
It is clock mode.
Beer clock! What?
What?
Alcoholism is a very, very serious disease. Did you know that it causes permanent damage to your vital organs? Did you know it could also cause cancer? Did you also know that it can cause gastrointestinal irritations? It will also hurt your immune system and lower your resistance to disease. It will also cause malnutrition and high blood pressure. And to your women, for all your pregnant babies, like all your pregnant people that you've made, those babies are gonna go bye-bye because it's something called fetal alcohol syndrome. And worst of all, it can also cause sexual dysfunctions. Yeah. Over half of adult drinkers say they were related to an alcoholic. In America, over 150,000 deaths occur because of alcohol abuse. 65% of minors get alcohol from their own mom and pa and their friends. Traffic accidents are the biggest cause of death for the age group of 6 to 33. And over 45% of those are alcohol related. So remember, if you're at a party and you have no designated driver, so you decide to drive home alone, this could happen to you.